Must check on a trace.
Good to see you make it, Ain't that the old man? You know we made that guy, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe on their own.
And at the point.
I so missed a chest. Can I not upgrade my stuff? Shut up, Brock. I'll drown you in your own urine.
If you got any urine, then I reckon you're protected. Once you got another place to lay your dead tonight, and I don't mean that.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the old fucker from spying on you or raiding your house, you splinters, while you're asleep?
Man, as if I'm going in there. Maybe I just...
Brother!
I was about to look for you.
Good.
Are you?
Invited me to Asgard.
Did he?
I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. There's my boy.
But I will give it to you.
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hear the truth.
Trace did, didn't he?
I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You're broken, no trust.
Tell him, boy.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin. Or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. Let's go, bro. All right, let's see what we are. Of course, I want that. Get your defense bull crap, bro. Strength, obviously. Stop. Obviously, I gotta choose that. I am not done yet. He's all a pleasure. I will kill. Actually, wait, where's the shield? Ooh. Okay, let's see here. I want that. Oh, I want that. See what your useless self can do, mate. Alright, we're good.
Nope.
Wait a second. You think I ain't dumb enough to miss out some secrets, bros? You look there, Nathan, there. Ease on the pleasure.
What happened here? So close to home.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
I didn't even mean to do that. Oh, you did change the controls. Yes, I don't really get that move.
Why would you come out this way alone?
I had dreams calling me. Hey, try using your blade.
Shush.
Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. We're close to
that. Elevator's now.
Come on, let's do this. Hold on. How do I do that again? Not that one. Oh. Man, I'm gonna be tripped up when I play God of War 4 again. What the hell was that? You know, give me a God of War, or give me God of War and give me a challenge. I have one difference, and that main difference is the aggressiveness. They do not stop. Bro. This crap. Reagan.
This collapsed a while ago.
A lot of things aren't you, Atreus, but tell me, do you know what it is?
It's the temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Atreus, let me tell something. You do not know my past. If you think I am not ready yet. Hold on, boy, I ran the wrong way. Let's check, because I know that's probably the way.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr? The old god of war of these lands, who is dead.
Well, dead man.
Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? Who knows Tyr could unite the realms against him? Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So.
Enough.
I don't know where to go, bro. I don't want to act. Fuck. Stay over there, boy. We're seeing. If there's something over here, I'll just go around. I don't care now. Just a little bit of treasure.
What's the worst that could happen? What's the worst that can happen? Do it again. Try and duck on me again. Oh, you wanna... Oh. Like Roman Reigns. What's the worst that can happen? Oh no. Now I can continue. Alright, so it spawned me back here. Which means Reagan.
You mean to me, too?
The old was
dead. Well, dead man. Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms again.
Was.
Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So.
Enough.
Those are a lot of what ifs, Atreus. What about a soda offering? Is that what he just said? Something about soda? No, really. Yeah, clock them. Beat them down. You know what?
He'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might want to be, Tim,
we gotta find him.
How can you not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus.
I imagine it's a lifespan.
But he says he has evidence. Come this far. Let's see it.
There better be a way back up there, because I think I just missed out on loot. What's wrong? Scared.
Too late. Pizza, father! Use your blade! Burn that!
Pizza, coming! You act as if I didn't see you. Atreus, if you are really my boy, you don't let people transform right in front of you. Congrats, Atreus. Actually, I don't know if those transform. Do not poke me in the eye again, you headset, or I will hit you a lot harder than that.
We should keep moving.
No.
Christ, we really should have. So convenient how it's red now, isn't it? It's so convenient that it just turns red.
Okay. Stupid woman. Gosh damn, bro.
I've seen my share of bloodshed. This is an awful lot for one.
My gosh, that scared the crap out of me. After this boss, I'm gonna do this and go into sleep. Gosh damn, I can't let this game just so tired.
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found your predator!
I like how you say that as I very obviously just blocked something somehow. Slap myself across the face.
A stalker! On your guard, brother!
Leave your weak point! Nice try. I'm trying to, whatever reason, do a runic attack right now. Bro, I like this Atreus a lot more. Try me. Save it to when it's at half, because I did a lot of good damage there, which has not. It does block for a second, though. What? I hate fights like this. This was the Valkyrie fight was this whole time was dodging. You barely got any chance to block. I didn't mean to waste that. Yeah.
I'm not trying to go for the shield, Mimir. Let me see them nice beautiful horns of yours. I do not have freaking time to shoot that freaking... Oh, what's wrong? You seem slow. Bo said it's... I'm not trying to do it. Lucky I don't have a shield or you would... That stupid woman. Now. Bye.